Eine Nachrichtensprecherin des Finanzsenders Bloomberg brachte am letzten Wochenende ihre Söhne zur Shenyun Performing Arts Vorstellung in New Jersey, USA.
The costumes are beautiful, the colors, the way it's all choreographed, it's just all so well put together. I mean, I expected that anyway, but just the, you know, the visual element of all of this is beautiful. That was my motivation for bringing my two children, is that I wanted them to learn more about Chinese culture. My family is from Shanghai, and you know, growing up in the United States, I knew that I always wanted to stay close to my culture, so I wanted to bring my children here so that they would learn more about China and Chinese history.
Very thoughtful too, very mindful. It makes you think, it makes you understand that there is a higher power that we need to be cognizant of.
I know that there's a big performance at Lincoln Center, and I think a lot of my friends who live in, you know, who live in New York City would really appreciate it. I was telling them a bit about the performance today.
All the participants in Shenyun are the perfect ambassadors for our two cultures.
In ein paar Wochen kehrt Shenyun für 5 weitere Vorstellungen in das Lincoln Center in New York zurück. NTD News, New Jersey, USA.